One of President Barack Obama's point men for education spent the day at Morgan State University. His mission, in part, was to push the administration's plan to increase graduation rates at historically black colleges. 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin is live in the newsroom with that story. Tim?
Well, Stan, Dr. John Wilson is leading the White House effort to increase the graduation rates, as you said, of students nationwide, but also those who make up historically black colleges and universities.
I want to address the students, the honor students, because you are the why of my mission.
The words of encouragement and challenge were delivered to Morgan's cream of the crop students at the school's annual honors convocation. But it was clear that the keynote speaker was hoping that his message of change would echo across campus. Here's the problem. The graduation rates of students who attend historically black colleges and universities like Morgan are lagging. Based on recent data from the Journal of Blacks in Higher Education, just 44% of students graduated from the University of Maryland Eastern Shore, 39% from Morgan State, and only 26% from Baltimore's Coppin State University. And those numbers appear to have hit home for students.
It kind of makes me sad that a lot of people get the opportunity to come here, but then they don't take advantage of it and they don't end up graduating, and that's a really low number.
And that's a key part of the Obama administration's mission, to raise the numbers across the nation by more than 9 million by the year 2020.
We'd like to do it sooner, but we're talking about a need for about 9.3 million more graduates. And we think with a systematic approach, we can again make this nation the number one educated nation in the world.
And the administration believes becoming number one can only happen if it takes root one campus and one student at a time.
Just when he was talking about the people that have graduated and the people that have done, I guess, big things, you know, thinking that I could possibly be that person, that really, you know, inspired me.
Inspiration, school officials hope, will lead to even more students earning their degrees. Now, coming up new at 6 tonight, more on that student reform loan program. Live in the 11 newsroom, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.
All right.